Hello everybody, this is Nuruluza from Grade 1E. I'm reading a storybook with my father. He always helped me in reading. It was a warm summer afternoon. Young Alice was sitting in the garden with her sister, who was reading a book. Alice was feeling bored until something attracted her attention, a pink-eyed white.
Hello, I am Aniya Anup. Today I am going to read the story with my dad. The Elephants and the Mice. Long ago, there was a desert place, palace, in which only some mice lived with time. The mice
consumed
all the food, so the king of mice
ordered
his
soldier
mice to look for another place to shift where food was
abundant.
Bye! Have a nice reading time.